All right, good evening, and thank you all for coming out here. Looks like we have a great audience for our third grade musical. It's titled Way Out West, so it's a fun western. You're going to hear different characters, cowboys, cowgirls, a snake oil salesman, and the notorious Billy the Bad and the Troublesome Trio. A few people to thank before we get started. Thank you to the third grade teachers for all their support. Thank you for our homeroom parents and the parents who helped decorate the stage, which you'll see once we unveil the curtains here. And thank you to our administration as well for all of this. All right, without further ado, we're going to start with some of our narrators.
Yeehaw, welcome y'all. I'm here to tell you an exciting story from way out west.
Our setting takes place in a small town called Patterson Town, near mountains and open lands.
There's the sheriff, his deputies, the mayor, cowboys and girls, and dare I say his name, Billy the Bad.
Billy the Bad, he's the baddest of the bad. Once he robbed a Montana locomotive that was loaded with $1 million worth of gold.
I heard that he impersonated the Duke of France and sold a treasure Van Gogh painting.
That's not even the worst of it. I'm here to tell you the story of Billy the Bad, the Troublesome Trio.
Find a partner, everyone. Square your sets, let's have some fun. Partners bow in corners too. Forward, back, and that will do.
Swing your partner, round you go. Now it's time for do-si-do.
Sounds like you got a busy morning.
Yeah, it was pretty quiet town. We don't have much going on. That gold rush is over.
Gold's in the bank.
You're not supposed to say that.
Well, that seemed like a nice vote.
To anyone.
All right, that's the last time.
We won't tell anyone.
Thank you. I thought this town was known for gold. That's why we came here.
It is known for gold, or was known for gold. The mayor cursed so much money there's no more gold left for anyone.
Gold's in the bank.
Who are you, Barney Fife? Keep your mouth shut, please.
Since there's no more gold to search for, why don't we take a ride out to the mountains? We can enjoy the view.
Sounds good to me. Let's saddle up. Yeah, so...
Some guests. Care for some roast mutton?
No thanks. What are you guys doing all the way out here from town?
We're hiding out here where it's safe.
What do you mean where it's safe? You can be attacked by a bear!
Haven't you heard? Billy the Bad is riding into town tonight.
Who's Billy the Bad?
Are you serious? He's the worst of the worst!
He'd start a fight with you just for looking at him wrong.
That's why we're out here to get as far away as possible from him.
Why does Billy the Bad want to come to a quiet town like this?
Because of all the gold.
Gold's in the bank. That sound familiar?
I guess Sheriff Deputy can't keep a secret.
The Sheriff's Deputy has told everyone in town about the gold in the bank.
We can't just let Billy the Bad take all the gold from the town.
You're just not listening. I'll tell you one last time. He's Billy the Bad.
He rode in the town just looking for a bed. He needed a place just to rest his head. His spurs were rusty, his clothes were dusty. He looked sort of musty and sad. He was known all around as Billy, Billy the Bad. He could lasso a snake at 50 paces, outrun your horse in 100 races, wrestle a spear without any fear, you think get nearly mad. But he wasn't crazy, he was just Billy the Bat.
He was 4'2" and he never backed down. You've never seen a tougher piece of leather in town. He could walk.
Billy was tall and Billy was strong. If he had a foe, then it wouldn't take him long to show his grit and hit the spit out the mouth of a cad. That was the way of Billy, Billy the Bad.
He was 4'2" and he never backed down. You never seen a tougher piece of leather in town. He could walk into fire and never bring a sweat. If you think you're brave, then I guess you never met Billy the Bad.
Wanted some meat and he was hungry for some grub. Then he saw something moving in a shrub. Billy reached in to grab that critter. It gave him a fright, but he wasn't a quitter. What happened next left me perplexed. Boy, it was quite a sight. When Billy the Bad caught fright.
He screamed out loud and ran to his house. When he caught sight of a little mouse, it was sneaky, squeamy, and squirmy, and gross, and it made Billy lose his lunch.
And the legend goes, from that day forth, Billy the Bad was known as Wyatt Earp.
All the city life, no buildings and no cars.
see business booming at my saloon, although that salesman over there seems to have drowned some of my business.
Come on in, all. See the elixir lab at work. What I have here is the solution to your ailment.
My ailment? You know about my ailment?
That's right. I can see it all over your face. Have a sip of this, and you'll be singing and swinging.
Ew, what is this stuff?
What's it taste like?
Vinegar and water.
Yeah, I'm not passing go over here.
No sale. The customer should purchase before the sale.
You like some music? I'll get the old stuff playing piano rolling.
No need for that. I got all we need right here.
How you do it? Scoot over.
Say I'm the one with the cowboy hat in this town.
You're Billy the Bad?
You're gonna steal all the gold in the bank!
That's right, and don't forget it. I'll give the sheriff a mighty fighting chance, though. You tell your sheriff that Billy the Bad and the Troublesome Trio are gonna steal all the gold this town has to offer. See what I knew.
I wish to be able to catch Billy the Bad with someone before he steals all the gold from the bank.
You're too late.
Billy the Bad has already left, and he's gonna steal all the gold.
Jackson. You need to tell the sheriff you need his help.
Let's go get the sheriff and stop by Billy the Bad.
How much gold do you think is in the vault at the bank?
Hopefully enough for each of us.
There's more than what you know what to do with.
Well, I've got pretty active imagination.
Pick up your stuff. High noon approaches.
Hold it right there. I know you are. You're Billy the Bad, Troublesome Trio.
Well, well, if it isn't the sheriff, and it looks like you have some friends.
We're here to stop you. That gold belongs to the people of Patterson Town.
What are you gonna do about it? You don't have anything that can stop me.
How about this?
No, no, keep that thing away from me.
Scared of a little mouse.
Is your boss afraid of a mouse?
He is, and this little mouse is gonna save the day. Probably really good, so mousey and nice.
Billy the Bad and the Troublesome Trio are out. Hooray!
thank you for saving our bank. The people of Patterson Town owe you much. If there's anything you ever need, let me know. We are indebted to you for what you did today.
We like the West so much that we would like to make Patterson Town our home. Would you be able to help us out getting started here?
Let's welcome our numerous of Patterson Town and fun last song. With all that you've done for us today, I have no doubt that we're happy to have you stay at our little home on there.
Narrators. Our song narrators. Solo singers. Saloon members. People. Peppers. Our sheriff, deputy, and mayor. Billy the Bad and the Troublesome Trio. Our cowboy and cowgirls. And our lights and sound. And one last round of applause for all our third graders.